In Fasttrak Cloud Express, you are able to mark a vehicle out of service, meaning that it would no longer be available to be assigned using the list. Under Equipment, select the Vehicles. Highlight the vehicle you wish to take out of service and select the Edit button. Down at the bottom, check the box Vehicle currently out of service. Select a date range, and it will no longer be available to be assigned to reservations during that date range.